unconfirmed reports right now of random acts of violence and mass murder from all over the city. Details are a bit sketchy right now, and there has been no official statement by the police as to what is happening, but we will continue to bring you late-breaking coverage of the story as we get it in business.